I wish you could step free of every weight I ever leaned my weight upon.
Whenever I would make a playlist for friends, and it would always include a couple of tracks from John, and I would, the title of the playlist would be Mellow Magic. Because that's how I would describe his music. It's mellow and it's magical.
If you kiss the sun right out of the sky for me, if you told me all the lies of mine deserve, if you let all night in the rain for me.
It's intense. It's soulful, it's lonely, it's true, soulful, because of the truth in it. I really think when music is so truthful and so bare, that's soulful.
He's like a Curtis Mayfield of his era. And that was just, I never met him, but I feel like I had. I feel like in my heart I met him. Because you know? His songs, they live. They just breathe.
The little I know about John Martin's life, I guess, it seems to me like he fought a lot of demons. It seems like there was stuff he was constantly struggling with. And yet he had that really beautiful way of dealing with it in his music.
John calls me from New York. I said, Tools, I'm in New York. Come out and meet me. We'll hang. We'll have a great time. I said, John, I'm in the studio next week. I can't come out next week because I'm in the studio with Cheryl Wilson. And it dawned on me, I said, John, we're going to cut two of your tunes. Why don't I send you a plane ticket? You come here and play on your songs, you know? I said, great. So I brought him to Chicago and we did two songs. Cheryl's record never did come out. But hence we have a version of John Martin playing guitar, Steve Rodby on bass from Pat Metheny's band, and Cheryl Wilson singing John Martin songs. So we decided what a perfect compliment to be on this record with John playing guitar. You know?
Yeah, it's an incredible, I mean, you get the John feel as well because he's playing guitar.
So. Yeah. One more.
Right. One, two, three. Sorry. My fault entirely.
Right, the roll.
One, two, I got the sausage back, you can get a roll. One, two, three.